happy. But the most extreme situation for me is that I'm falling in love with one guy. He is Greek, from Greece, and I'm Ukrainian girl, so it's different tradition, culture, but it doesn't matter, language, culture, and so on, when you love somebody. And for me, it's the most extreme situation, really, because my heart dominates the brain. It's really crazy.